People say they love their children. But if they really loved them, there would not be beliefs. There would not be nationalities. My flag, your flag. My people, your people. My faith, your faith. There would not be primitive, mechanical thinking. Which is thinking according to some standardized idea, background, culturalized status, ideology or dogma. If people really loved their children, there would be a tangible passion to think about their own thinking.